I'm Chubby. I'm from class 5th. I'm going to say about importance of air. Air is very important for animals and plants. All the animals, including human beings, need oxygen to live. They take oxygen from air by process of breathing. The oxygen present in air is used to produce energy from the food that is eaten. In this process, carbon dioxide is formed, which is breathed out. Let us perform some activities to understand the importance of air in our life. Activity 1. Take 2 lighter candles, cover one of them with a glass tumbler. We observe that the covered candle soon gets put out, but the uncovered candle keeps on burning. This happens because the covered candle soon uses up all the oxygen present in air inside the tumbler. It does not get more air and hence more oxygen needed by it to keep burning. It therefore stops burning after a while. Activity 2. Take 2 potted plants, water both the plants and keep them in sunlight. Cover one of the plants with a thin transparent plastic sheet. Observe the plants for some days. The plant which is kept covered with plastic sheet will shrink up and dry out. After some days, the other plant will remain healthy. Animals and human beings use oxygen present in the air and give out carbon dioxide gas. Plants consume carbon dioxide during photosynthesis and give out oxygen. In this way, a balance of carbon dioxide and oxygen is maintained in the air. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Anvesha from class 5th. I'm going to present my project, Food Chain. Food chain is a process of who eats whom. The food chain shows how each living organism gets its food. If we destroy one link in a food chain, we might destroy the whole food chain. For example, leaves are eaten by caterpillar. Caterpillar is eaten by frog. Frog is eaten by snake. Snake is eaten by owl. Owl is eaten by wildcat. And wildcat is eaten by lion. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Anvesha from class 5th. I'm going to present my project, Seed Germination. Seed coat. Baby plant. Tiny shoot. Seed leaves. Tiny root. Seed germination. The process by which seed grows and develops into a seedling, that is a young plant, is called seed germination. The seed needs favorable conditions to grow and develop into a seedling.
Hello friends, I am Panchad of 4G. I am going to present my animation project, Water Conservation. Slogan: do the earth a favor, be a water saver. Base of water conservation: installing water saving toilets, applying a water saving shower head, using less water in the garden, bath your young children together, wash your car on the lawn, and you will water your lawn at the same time. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Hi, I'm Karishma of class 4th. I'm telling my project, Food. Food from plants. Rice. Wheat. Honey. Grapes. Vegetables, tomato. Food from animals. Eggs from hen. Milk from cow. Fish. Thank you.
Hi, I am Rayan. I am here to present the project Aquatic Food Chain. Small fish eats the plants. The big fish eats the small fish. The whale eats the big fish. When the fish dies, the body of fish gets buried under the rocks. Then it is used as compost. Then a new plant arises. Thank you.
Hi friends, my name is Suresh. Welcome. Road waste. Friends, we are going to learn in road waste. Tonga. Bicycle. Auto. Car. Bus. Bike. The end. Animation by Suresh from class 5E.
Hi, my name is Ranavi. I'm class 4B. I want to present my project Birds and Their Nests. Different birds have different types of nests. Birds first make a nest, then lay the eggs to raise the young ones in the nest. During the process of laying the eggs and raising the young ones, birds have to protect young ones from various animals like cats, rats, etc. At times, some animals break the nest of the bird. Nest of a crow. Birds and their nests. Beaver bird's nest. We should never disturb the birds or break their nest. We should love them and take care of them. Thank you.
Good morning, everybody. My name is Shubhang. I am from 4A. I am going to present my project. Air pollution. Factories are polluting air because of smoke. Vehicles are also polluting air. Earth has spoiled. Air has become poisonous. Humans are dying. As there is no air, trees are also dying. No air, no humans. No humans, no plants. No plants, no earth.
Hello, my name is Venkata Sasharan of class 5E. I am going to show my project regarding process of food chain. Food chain is the process of who eats whom. A food chain shows how each living organism gets its food. For example, leaves are eaten by caterpillar, which is eaten by frog, which is eaten by snake, which is eaten by owl. If we destroy one link in a food chain, we might destroy the whole food chain. Thank you.
Hi, I am Mahalakshmi from class 4C. I am going to present a topic. The parts of plants are seed, root, leaves, fruit, stem, flowers. Called importance of plants. They give us what we want for living. The generation is fruit to seed, seed to small plant, and small plant with the help of rain, sunlight, etc. It grows into a big tree. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Bamsi Vishesh from class 4C. I am going to add the project uses of vehicles. Vehicles are used for us. Vehicles help us to reach from one place to another. There are so many vehicles like aeroplane, helicopter, bike, car, bus, train, ship, etc. Thank you.
Hi friends, I am Bhargavi of 5E from DAV Public School. Here is a small animation file named Exploring India. Hello, ma'am. Hello, but why did you call me? The lesson which you taught yesterday, I understood some. Can you teach me again? Okay, the lesson name is Exploring India. India has a unique blend of customs, traditions, religions and languages. Hinduism, Islam, Christianity, etc. coexist here in visit to Agra. Agra is located in the North Indian state of Uttar Pradesh. It is 204 km from Delhi. Do you know? Delhi, Agra, Jaipur is known as Golden Triangle. It is 37 Palace on Wheels. A super luxury train is well connected to Agra from Delhi. Taj Mahal. Agra has become world famous as home to the enchanting. It was built on the banks of River Yamuna by Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan. It took 22 years and 20,000 people to complete it. It started on 1631 AD. The famous Agra Fort lies 2 kilometers away from Taj Mahal. The construction of the fort was started by Akbar and was completed during the Shah Jahan's period. The two main entrances to the fort are called the Delhi Gate and Amar Singh Gate. Now, let us make a visit to Manipur. Wow, that's great! It is situated in the northeast part of India. Manipur is known as the jewel of India due to its natural beauty. Do you know the capital of Manipur? I know it. It is Imphal. You are right. Now let us know about Sri Govindaji Temple. The temple was a hub of cultural activities during the times of Maharajas. My God! It is located close to the royal palace. Loktak Lake is the largest freshwater lake in the eastern India and is a Cable Lamjaw National Park. Is the only floating national park in the world. It is 53 kilometers from Imphal. Visit to Mysore. Mysore, the historical city of Karnataka, rich in culture. The Mysore Palace was the residence of the warrior Raja. The royal elephant throne contains 84 kilograms of 24 karat gold. Vrindavan Garden is located on the terrace of the Krishna Raja Sagar Dam. Thank you, ma'am, for teaching it again. Bye.
Hi, I'm Lochan. I'm going to present my project, Wastage of Water. Close the tap while brushing teeth. Do not throw water. Use the water for plants. Do not play with water. Do not waste water. Save water, save life, and save the world. Thank you.